Green lights on. Favourite Kenya Chase, box number 8. They're ready to go. Set, racing. He began okay out wide. He's trying to spear over. Oakvale Magic had speed. Favourite copped a nasty check, Kenya Chase. And it's gone back to second last. Velocity Dory cleared out the lead by 3. Oakvale Magic's in hot pursuit, though. They run to the back. 3 lengths away to Connor Allen. About 4 then to Waikiki Big Girl. Kenya Chase a long way back from Rampage Luke. Velocity Dory by 2. Oakvale Magic trying to pick it up. A length and a half to Connor Allen. They're about to turn. Velocity Dory a length. Running on Oakvale Magic. Velocity Dory trying to grip on Oakvale Magic. Lunging. Oh, made it close. Made it real close. Oakvale Magic and Velocity Dory. Not sure about third. Waikiki Big Girl from Connor Allen, maybe. Rampage Luke and Kenya Chase. It's a photo. The one's got really close here and has got up on the last line. Number 1, Oakvale Magic. One gets it. One gets it in the last hop. Gee, it took her the entire 600 to get there. But she's got there and got her head down at the right time to defeat Velocity Dory, who gave a real strong kick on the home corner. 5 Waikiki Big Girl run.